Tell me, old man, of your days up north back in 1942. Some folks down south have never heard of the battle you went through. Well, it was colder than a witch's tit and the wind cut a man in two. But son of a gun, there was a war on and we had a job to do. Come hell or high water, we had to push that bloody highway through. Son of a gun, there was a war on in 1942. Soldier boys from Oregon, Texas and Tennessee. Farm boys from Alberta and roughnecks from BC. Some had never seen snow before when they came north to fight. They learned to take some punishment beneath the northern lights. It was colder than a witch's tit and the wind cut a man in two. But son of a gun, there was a war on and we had a job to do. Come hell or high water, we had to push that bloody highway through. Son of a gun, there was a war on in 1942. Day by day and mile by mile to Alaska robust. In winter we fought blizzards and ice, in summer we were chewing dust. One black day, 12 men died at mile 51. People had brought to the bitter end in the land of the midnight sun. Swarms of bugs and muskegs, snow and ice and mud. From Dawson Creek we headed north, we toiled and we sweated blood. Across the Big Peace River to the town of Fort St. John. We kept on pushing on down the line to the wild and the cruel Yukon. It was colder than a witch's tit and the wind cut a man in two. But son of a gun, there was a war on and we had a job to do. Come hell or high water, we had to push that bloody highway through. Son of a gun, there was a war on in 1942. If you drive that road today with the northern lights aglow, stop for a minute and hail the boys from 60 years ago. We're all grizzled old codgers now, just living from day to day. But we left our mark on the rugged north when we built that great highway.